Hello, and welcome back to Laurel Farms. I've been working on a couple of projects, and I thought you might be interested in seeing an update from the farm. My first idea was to start a square foot garden. I built three beds and added a large bag of potting mix to each one. I bought started plants of beefsteak and Roma tomatoes, black beauty eggplant, basil, rosemary, red and green bell peppers, and started cucumber seeds just for fun. The seed was from 2008, and four of the five seeds planted germinated. The farm was lacking in color department, so I purchased a number of hanging baskets to give container gardening a try. Last year, I had planted a few vinca plants around my yuccas, and to my surprise, they came back as volunteers. A neighbor of ours donated a few Shasta daisies, so I made a bed and planted them too. They will fill in from year after year, and in a future installment, I will return to check up on their progress. Another component I wanted to add was smell. Yes, I know what you're thinking. Barnyard smell, yuck! But you'd be wrong. I planted both Asiatic and Oriental lilies. These lilies will have a lovely smell each spring. The big project was to start a pumpkin patch. I planted five rows of pumpkins, beginning with the first row on June the 18th, two more rows the week later, and then the last two rows on July 6th. This should give me the ability to harvest pumpkins from September the 26th through October the 14th. If I am lucky, I will have the last 2 weeks of October to sell my harvest. However, never count your pumpkins before they hatch. In order to water the pumpkins, I tried using a 2.5-gallon watering pail, and that lasted just about two trips. I knew this would never work, so I built a water tanker to haul the water from the house to the pumpkins. First, I bought a 600-pound capacity wagon and added a 35-gallon polyethylene tank to it. To the tank, I added a high-flow 2.5-gallon-per-minute pump, a small section of hose, and a spray wand to complete my buffalo. I hope you enjoyed this little update, and please check back at the end of the season to see how well I did. Wishing you all the best from Laurel Farms. We'll see you next time.